محمود from عمان.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته محمود.
يا شيخ, I have one question.
Please go ahead.
On the 10th of Muharram,
نعم.
I have read in some of the books, you make some of the extra foods and distribute to the poor people, or is it somewhere in the Hadith or something?
Okay. Any other questions?
Yeah, this is the only question.
I'm not going to quote this Hadith in Arabic. Rather, I'll give you the meaning because it's a fake hadith and a hadith in favor of specifying certain food, invocations, or deeds to be done on the 10th of Muharram, whether the day or night. In fact, there are a lot of fake and fabricated hadith in this regard. They're all fake. The only sound thing is what we mentioned and we have been mentioning over and over, that is the day on which Allah saved Prophet Musa and his followers. And drowned the Pharaoh and his followers. So the Prophet ﷺ fasted on that day and recommended for us its fasting. Other than that of at-tawsi'ah, spending generously, it says in the fake hadith, once again, I'm saying it's a fake hadith. it says, whoever spends generously on his family during the day, Allah will spend generously on him throughout the rest of the year. And there is another fake hadith that if you take a shower on that day, you will never get sick the rest of the year, if you do this and that, to the extent that there is a specific food that called Ashura based on the name of the day, all of that is false and baseless. And you can tell who fabricated all of that. As far as Ahlul Sunnah wal Jama'ah, we're limited to what the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has said. So following any of these hadith would be considered a sin, an innovation, and it would be entirely rejected. You guys have seen what's happening on the screens. The Western media show these, I don't know what to say, but definitely they're not representatives of Islam. They have nothing to do with the Islamic adab, with the Islamic aqidah. They beat themselves some to death. What is this exactly? The color of the blood all over? They're covered with blood. Why? For what? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala never allowed anything like that.